Defense Security Cooperation Agency said the State Department had approved the sale of 240 APCMT-883 power packs to Israel along with related equipment for an estimated cost of $238 million. The government of Israel has requested to buy 240 NEMA armored personnel carrier APCMT-883 power pa. CKS, less transmission, NPPLT, in full configuration also included is an integrated logistics support package that includes special tools for sea-level maintenance, oil spray nozzle test bench, preservation and packaging. Containers, configuration management, technical manuals, spare parts catalogs, other documentation and publications, and other related elements of logistics and program support. This is the first large firearms procurement of the Indian government in decades, and the explicit mission for this tender was to modernize the infantry troopers of the Indian Army with the best rifle available, began Ron Cohen, President and CEO, SIG Sauer. We competed in an open tender with small arms manufacturers from around the world. The SIG 716 rifle underwent a comprehensive and exhaustive testing and evaluation process where it outperformed the competition, and was ultimately chosen, and met all the criteria, as the best rifle to modernize the Indian Army. SIG Sauer will build the SIG 716 rifles for the Indian Army in New Hampshire. Work is expected to completed within 12 months. The HIMARS system is a weapon used by the most powerful army in the world is the US Army. It is a weapon that will ensure Poland's security and safeguard NATO's eastern flank, said by the head of the Defense Ministry Mariusz Blaszczak. The Polish Ministry of Defense said in a statement that the contract is valued at $414 million. Polish President Andrzej Duda said, "I am extremely glad that the visit to Poland by the US Vice President has started with this important and symbolic event, namely, the signing of a deal under which PO. Land will buy the HIMARS self-propelled rocket artillery system. The T-90M, a modernized version of the T-90A tank, also known as THE, Object 188M, created during the research and development, R&D, PRARI V3, a military expert explained, adding that production of upgraded tanks will be started by the end of the year. The Russian military will receive T-90M tanks which now has a new turret with a longer 125mm gun and advanced fire control system. The new ME battle tank is powered by a V9-2S2 engine developing 1000 horsepower, producing a top road speed of 60 km per hour and a cruising range of 550 km. The main armament is complemented by a 125mm 2A46M4 smoothbore gun able to fire standard ammunition but also anti-tank guided missiles reflex NATO code at 11 Sniper B. Defense electronic systems company Thales has been awarded contracts totaling for Royal Netherlands Army of multi-mission radars. The Netherlands has a leading position in the field of radar development. Therefore, Nederland Radarland platform was established in 2002. This project is a perfect example of the results of this platform. The unique and long-lasting cooperation between the military experts of the Royal Netherlands Army and Thales has led to an extreme modern multi-mission solution, RAI. DIY for today's and tomorrow's threats. Sweden's defense and aerospace group Saab has announced that the US Army ordered additional M3E1 weapon systems. This agreement is the result of many years of great cooperation between Saab and the US government. The order clearly demonstrates the confidence that the user has both in the capability of the Carl Gustav system as well as in Saab as a supplier, says Gorgon Johansson, head of Saab Business Area Dynamics. The US Army is making changes to be in a better position to compete with adversaries in cyber, the electromagnetic spectrum and space assets as well as developing and further strengthening high-technology precision strike systems. The purpose of this collaboration is significant to the Army and the future of OA and cyber electromagnetic activities, said Chief Warrant Officer 3 William Inch, a new technician with the Army's Project Manager Electronic Warfare and Cyber PMEW and C. These two teams are literally pushing the envelope in helping to determine future army doctrine and tactics, techniques, and procedures that will influence the entire force.